Highlands of Scotland, you think of wildlife in terms of the red deer, the golden eagle, the otter, the osprey, the pine marten, or maybe even the Highland cow. However, it may be time for the reintroduction of an apex predator to this fantastic landscape, and this comes in the shape and size of the Eurasian lynx.
Did you hear about the man who developed liver failure from green tea capsules? It's a shocking story, but there are many similar stories out there. My name is Dr. Natalie Colson-Shilton. I'm a nutritionist, dietitian, geneticist. And in this video, I'll share some tips on how to protect yourself in the current environment of what I call the worrisome wellness industry. With the wellness industry growing so fast and with so much unqualified, unchecked advice, how do you know that you're getting the right information? At best, incorrect information can hurt your pocket by encouraging you to buy useless products such as supplements that you don't need. At worst, these products can be dangerous to your health due to relaxed regulations. Did you know that many supplements are regulated as foods, not medicines, so safety testing may be limited?
Welcome to the Best of the Festival show from STV, and what a month it has been here in the Scottish capital.
It has been incredible. I can't believe it's over.
Whereas you don't really get that with the Emperor though, do you?
No, it's going to change every night.
Yes, it does change every night. So the one thing the Emperor doesn't give you, you don't get the chance to hone stuff, but there are so many other advantages. You know, Reg has been working very hard writing his show. We have done no work at all, apart from what we've been doing for 30 years.
Hello. Hello. Hey, I'm not a bad guest, am I?
No, he's very good with the dishes and the shopping.
Right.
Actually, you just send him out. Milk, please. Off he goes.
What are the rules? Are there house rules?
Well, there was only one, actually, to be fair. Rich and his girlfriend, Kat, they said, basically, when you come here, treat it as your own home, which is great. So it means don't keep asking for things. Just, if you want tea, make tea. If you need some food, get some food. Which is great.
It is there, after a long trial, on the 4th of March, 1843, one Daniel McNaughton, a wood turner from Glasgow, found himself.
I was better at my craft, his craft, the craft he apprenticed me in. Better even than him in the end. I mean, I knew I was good, and he knew I was good, and he knew I knew. Oh, yes.
Come in. Daniel.
Nobody did the business I did. I had to put my back into it, mind. 16, 17 hours a day. But I put him in the shade. I know it got to him. He always protested how happy he was for me, but I know he was really getting on. I know! Because I did indeed make a fortune.
Andy Irvin, Chairman of the Trust. With the onset of the coronavirus pandemic, this year has proved challenging for people and businesses across the world.
Support East Kilbride. I think the town has been very, very
kind to me and very good to me, and they were doing a music video to attach to a very good song in support of the local community and to get a big bit of interest back in East Kilbride.
And the reason I'm here is to work with Steve Mackay on music video EKOK.
EKOK. Do it.
Hey, okay, I'm done. Thanks.
Storyboarding was essential in terms of breaking all that up. I knew how I wanted to weave, you know, certain celebrities and community groups and clubs into the video.